When the coal of fire had touched the prophet, making him as pure could be. When the voice of God said, "Who'll go for us?" Then he answered, "Master, here stand me. Speak, my Lord. Oh, speak, my Lord. Speak, and I'll be quick to answer thee.
Yeah.